Ladies and gentlemen, the Franklin-Simpson Wildcat Band proudly welcomes you to the annual Homecoming festivities. FS graduates go various ways upon graduation. Some go to college while others work. But we are most proud to know that most stay here in good old Dixie. Some of our graduates choose worthwhile ventures. Others prefer to find a cozy spot somewhere like Hernando's Hideaway. Thank you. this is a special tribute to all who have returned for Homecoming 1968. Will you please join us now in the Alma Mater? The Franklin-Simpson High School Wildcat Marching Band proudly salutes the band seniors. Since this will be their final marching performance this year, we would like to introduce them to you at this time. Our majorettes are Susan Ware, Beth Brisendine, Marilyn Young, Alto Saxes, Ricky Hodges, Nancy Brown, Donita Bush, Carol Freeze, Flute, Anita Shoulders, Cornet, Brenda King, Trombone, Ronnie Dunn. Seniors, we will miss you and hope you will take something worthwhile with you as you go your separate ways. And for you, our alma mater.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Franklin-Simpson Wildcat Marching Band presents a halftime show based on the election next Tuesday, November the 5th. All the major candidates say, "Hey, look me over." Our first candidate, Richard M. Nixon, says there'll be some changes made. Our next candidate, Hubert A. Dumpley, says, "Step to the rear and let me show you how it's done." George Wallace says, "It may be an impossible dream, but I'll make it come true." Be an open race, so now even Snoopy is running for president. Regardless of your political parties or your feelings concerning the nation, the Franklin-Simpson Band urges all to please vote on November the 4th.